seems like Massimo, one of the race leaders, is injured in lane 8. Terrible news for the Great Britain athlete. And here they come through to the final stretch. Matej Krsek's looking good. Ireland as well. Krsek takes it on the line. 20